Rapper Tupac Shakur. He was shot and killed in September 1996 near the Las Vegas Strip. He was 25 years old. Sources say the warrant involved Dwayne Davis, also known as Keefe D, a Crips gang member who is now 78 years old. However, police have not revealed why they searched this home. No one has been arrested. No one's been charged with Tupac's murder, in part because Las Vegas investigators say witnesses have refused to cooperate.